My name is Rick Renner, and this is February 28th. And our gem today is called Hoodwinked in the Last Days. And our scripture is Matthew chapter 24, verse 4, where Jesus is describing signs we'll see as we come to the end of the age. And the first thing Jesus said to the disciples and to us was, "Take heed that no man deceive you." Take heed is the word blepo, and here it was meant to jolt and jar the apostles, really trying to get their attention, as Jesus now is telling them what will be the primary sign that we are in the last days. And then he immediately mentions deception. The word deception is from the Greek word planeo, and I want to read to you what it means. The word planeo means to lead astray or to wander off course. It describes a person or a whole nation that has morally veered from the position it once held to be true. This is a person or a nation who, although once established on solid ground, is now morally drifting and is beginning to teeter on the edge of a crooked, dangerous path. This is one that has lost his bearing and is now drifting off track. He's already departed, or he's in the process of departing from what he once morally believed. Jesus prophesying a moral departure at the end of the age. Does that sound like our time? That's what I want you to think about today.